tava wa se yen ton a wa pe awon omo won pe ki won wa dupe lowo gogo wa. We're going to call on the children to come and express appreciation to all of us after the recitation of the Yoruba Ewi.
What?
Going to put this on the video somehow. we need to get EMI to come and record John Ojewole. I think that was most beautiful. We now call on Julius and Victor to come and do expression of thanks to the rest of us here to thank us for the evening. Julius, Professor Ojewole.
Hello. Good evening, everybody.
Good evening.
Good evening. Thank you for coming. My brother is getting the program so we can thank everyone properly using their proper names. We want to thank everyone who came here tonight. We know some of you, some of them have left, but we want to thank everyone from Uncle Samuel. He's helped us out tonight. Uncle Baba Taju, who helped us. Uncle Femi, who played music. We want to thank all, especially the people who helped plan the event with Leroy and Evie Trump. Sister Lillian, we want to thank them. We want to thank Auntie Kike. Sister Gail, she helped with the bulletin and even the slideshow you saw later on in the service. And our cousin Lakon, who wasn't able to come here. And there's many more who have done so much tonight for us. Uncle Cola and his wife. We want to thank you for helping us out tonight. We want to thank all of you for coming tonight, helping us all out tonight. And we know God will continue to bless each and every one of you. Thank you for coming.
Thank you, everyone. I would like to thank Uncle Diary for his wonderful showing of the drums. I really thought I did well tonight, and Uncle Diary just put me to shame.
Wow. All right. I want to thank Professor Julius Ojewole and Engineer Victor Ojewole, and especially the rest of the soldiers that have stayed on till this evening, till this moment. And to crown it all, I know people are here in spirit. We're going to call on the double doctor to come and give us the blessing. Dr. Venerable Archdeacon Moses Akinlamo, Lati Louis Baton, to give us the blessings and the grace. Thanking God for the success of today, as well as